So it's beast tokens anyway. If I would got them, yeah, it would have been nice, but if I had gotten the Goldrin or the McCall, the beast tokens would have been gotten rid of. Because the McCall could have set off the tokens instead of the Goldrin. Beast build you could do is with McCall, Goldrin, and Baron. I needed to find a Baron too.
Set fresh opponents. Are you ready?
Get some tokens, he'll win. If not, it's a tie.
I've been freelancing since they trashed my place in Dalaran. Don't tell the others.
I can't do the cleave. Good is if a token shows up or the elemental shows up.
Minions really pulled their weight.
Figures.
Hey, a triple! Here's your reward. Some fresh recruits for you. It's good to get some minions in play.
I've killed 10 minions in 3 turns.
Let's see if you can stay on top. Going out there.
because as soon as I get that, if these ain't tripled, they're going on each end so they get the buffs. Yeah, those elementals. Elementals are the favorite win, so.
Work out there. Keep up the pressure.
See if I can triple into a breaker core.
Let's see if you can stay on top.
Yeah.
it's okay. Y'all hit some bumps now and then. That's what I would have picked. Go ahead and hire one of these recruits. I once served a drink to a Death Knight. It froze over right in his hands. Work out there. Keep up the pressure. That's a great play. I can't wait to see this shakeout. That's what I would have picked.
Also.
Keep up the momentum, friend. Yeah. recruits. You're down a minion and up a goal. Everyone's gunning for you. Watch out.
Time he had a bunch of taunts, this time he got rid of most of his taunts.
You're good at this.
Okay.
Better hire a recruit while you can. That's what I would have picked. You've got this! You're way ahead!
Divine shield on him so that way it lasts a little bit longer.
Let's see if you can stay on top. fruit while you can. That'll do some damage. That's quite the army you're building, friend. Let's see if you can stay on top.
That.